Let's take this one. Nigerian University employed 55 local hunters to do what? To secure campus against bandits. Hunters. Nigeria is a place where you employ hunters for security, to safeguard, to fight the terrorists. You employ hunters whereby you use military and police officer to safeguard ballot papers and politicians and kill innocent people. In a campus in the Northern Zoological Republic, in a university, they have employed hunters. People that are listening, I hope you are understanding what we are saying. They have employed hunters to do what? To be safeguarding their place. No more security men, because the security men are evil. The security men are useless. The security men are political. That is why hunters are the people who are well equipped, who are well trained to do what? To fight for them. They know the truth. One thing with the black people is that they know the truth, but they will not try to tackle it. Our people will not like to tackle the truth. What they will do is to find alternative to continue to maintain that thing to go. You know that your security forces are not qualified, are not eligible to defend you, and you keep quiet there. Now you are looking for another alternative, hunters. It's just like in Igbo land now, within the eastern region, the whole road are bad. Nobody will talk, why are you not repairing the road? Right? Everybody will be buying Jeep, so that you can be able to move in all the dilapidated roads in Igbo land. That is what you would like to do. You will not say, why not repair this road so that every car, every vehicle can move, those sports and high cars, Jeep and all those things. No, but they will go on Jeep. Just like Obiano, instead of him to fight, to see, okay, let's do the needful thing to stop the Monday sit at home that people are doing by themselves, so that children will be going to school on Monday. He now shifted it to what? On Saturday, he shifted it on Saturday. You see the brain of a black man, wicked brain, wicked thinking, wicked belief. He can never fight. This is the truth. Let me follow it, no matter what, no matter the number of years it takes me. Let me follow this truth and repair that thing that have spoiled. No, black man will not do it. That is why when you see black man suffering, allow him in pain. Because the amount of pain that will change the mindset of black men is very high. Allow that cry he's crying. Because some of them can't even change. Look at in Jigawa state right now. What they are doing is to employ hunters to fight bandits, to fight terrorists. You would ask, where are the security men? Where are the militaries? They are in Olo, hovering with their helicopter and fighter jet. They are in Izumbe, bombing people. They are in Ohofia. They are in Igbo land. They are on the road in Enugu, in Abia, in Ebonyi state. They are in the road collecting money. People are coming, returning from church. They will stop them on the road, say, hands up. And that is what the security men will be doing. And they will see all these things. Instead of them to equip the security men to do the needful job they were called for, no, they will allow them to continue with the evil agenda they want now. They will look for alternatives to fight the bigger one. Time will come when they will now see that the hunters won't be able to stop this terrorist, this criminal. What will they do? They will now dialogue with the terrorists. The terrorists will now become another security or force for them. Because this is black people. This is how we do. Then evil will continue. Remember, it's coming from corrupt police to that we are unable to do the job to hunter. Then they will hand it over to the bandits to be securing that area, be paying them, just as bandits are now collecting taxes in some certain rural area. And those people in those rural area are living peacefully now with the bandit, in as much as they pay them their taxes. You see how evil will continue to be moving in the black community that can never change anything, make anything good to come out. And in Igbo, they just say, "Na roma na ba for megeni obro dinani obro menani," and that is how it will continue. Tomorrow, you want a black nation to grow. You want Africa to be this day. You want white man to respect you, whereby you don't want to lay a very solid foundation that will carry that skyscraper you want to build. How will it come? It can't. It no go work. If the foundation of that building you are building is not strong, stop putting more blocks on top of it. It is dangerous because definitely it will collapse. It will collapse. In Jigawa State, they are hiring hunters to safeguard their campus. We must continue. We must continue. Let's take the news in details. It said the Federal University DUSI FUD Jigawa has employed the service of 55 local hunters to protect lives and property in and around campus. The university chief information officer Alhaji Abdullahi Yahaya announced this in a statement in DUSI, the Jigawa state capital, on Tuesday. News agency of Nigeria reports. For you to know where the news is coming, is a very source one. Yahaya said the vice chancellor of the university, Professor Abdul Karim Sabu, had approved the hiring of the local hunters. The vice chancellor has already approved it because he himself, his life is at risk so that the hunters can save him. He stated that they were engaged from the state branch of the Nigerian Hunter Council. According to Yahaya, the move will help to render adequate assistance to the university security unit in patrolling the campus, especially at night. He quoted Sabo as saying the university needs the services of the hunters because their vast knowledge of the communities. He also described the hunters as well suited for the tasks because of their ruggedness. Then let's discuss something here. Now, there was a time they said state police and almost the whole northern Zoologian state kick against state police. I don't know whether you are understanding some of the analysis we are bringing. We are interacting. These people were against it. What is this different if the so-called federal police cannot work? If this university can hire up to 55 and be paying them, why not them agree on that state police? Because using these people now, they will legalize them, make them to become the state police. That idea they have, I'm not jettisoning it. We are Africans. They may have one or two natural ideas or whatever they have in order to do what? To use it to combat whatever that is attacking them. That's why we know how this bandit comes in. What I'm trying to say is that why not normalize it? Bring those hunters now, make them state police so that this problem will stop. Black people knows the game they are playing. Mostly the Northern Zoological Republic, the Fulanis, who bastardized the zoo completely. The problem you are passing through today is caused by the Northern Fulanis. Whether you, anyhow you put it, whatever, they are your problem. They are your problem and they will continue to be your problem until you fight them. Until you fight them. They are like a cancer. If you don't cut off the cancer, that part that is being eaten, it will continue to expand. Fulani oligarchy, Fulani hegemony in the Zoological Republic of Nigeria, you need to cut them off. Cut them off and they stay away. Some time ago, state police issue were being raised. All of them kick it off. Now they are bringing something that resembles such a state police. For you to bring a hunter to be your security man, officially in government university, in government institution, then why not government make those people to become state police that will secure the entire state, and you'll be paying them, then stop wasting money in the other ones that are not capable. Maybe by the time the hunter will be normalized and legalized and make them officially the state security, then they will recruit these ones to teach them how they do the job. Why can't we go on that? But if they know what they're doing, they know what they're doing. And this is why you must fight for your freedom. You must fight for your freedom. The spokesperson added that the hunter were given a 3 weeks training by the security division before deploying them to the field. Why is the security division, which security, is it your police that could, the Zoological Republic, the Zoological Republic. There is no need wasting time reading all these things.